In round 8, work 3 half double crochets on the side between rounds 1 and 7. Then work 34 single crochets along the edge of the fabric. Then work 19 half double crochets on round 7. Finally, end with one slip stitch. Remove marker. Work 3 half double crochets on the side between rounds 1 and 7. Work the first half double crochet in this position. Mark the first stitch. The second half double crochet. The third half double crochet. Then work 34 single crochets along the edge of the fabric. Mark the first single crochet. Keep working. Attention here, we need to work 3 single crochets at the tip of the wing. Namely, the 3 single crochets are in the same stitch. Work 3 single crochets in the same stitch. 1, 2, 3, okay. Then keep working the rest of some crochets along the edge of the fabric. And the second tip of the wing, we also need to work 3 single crochets in the same stitch. 1, 2, 3. Then keep working the rest of some crochets along the edge of the fabric. Work 3 single crochets and the third tip. 3 single crochets in the same stitch. Work through some crochets at the fourth tip. Thirty-four some crochets are done. Then work 19 half top crochets on round 7. Remove the marker. Work 19 half top crochets from this stitch of round 7. Nineteen half top crochets are done. Finally, work one slip stitch. Round 8 is done. Break yarn, leaving a long yarn tail for sewing. Pull the yarn tail out. One wing is completed. Make 3 more wings in the same way. Please finish them by yourself.